So that means one thing. We're going to count this down in 3, 2, 1, go.
Underway here. It's quarterfinal number 7. 41-31. Iron Patriots looking to place a hatch cover. They've got it aligned. 492. Titan looking to answer. They do so. It's 15-12. Slight advantage. Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance successful in our first matchup. Gee, there's a surprise. It's 30-70. Back playing defense. Team Pronto says hello to the Octopi. 492 slides back. Team Pronto shifts their attention over. 492. Titan able to place a hatch cover. Rob Octopi, 49-18. Head over to the far side. They're looking to pick up a hatch cover. 71-18. The Scott Bots without a roll at the moment as both payload issuing stations are full on the Red Alliance end. Meanwhile, it's 9:48. NRG working hard on one side for the Blue Alliance. 41-31 working hard on the other side. 30-70 there with three bots to defend against. They're tickling 492. 492 trying to put a hatch cover on the nose of the red cargo shuttle. Meanwhile, 41-31, Iron Patriots picking up and scoring cargo on the nose of the shuttle for the Blue Alliance. 9:48 working there for the Blue Alliance on one of the Blue Alliance rocket ships. 30-70. Giving everybody a little love. 492 slowed down in their approach. 71-18 slowed down in their approach. 30-70 being a very effective defender just by interfering in the actions of the other team's drivers. Down to 50 seconds, 10-point advantage, Blue Alliance. 30-70 down by the nose of the red shuttle. 49-18, Rob Octopi looking to place a hatch cover. They do. 492 already switching over for a level 3 HAB climb. They're getting that up, trying to get away, make room for the secret weapon. Octopus trying to plant it. 49-18 gets lined up. Here come the scout bots back towards the HAB. 20 seconds left in the match. 49-18 down, building vacuum pressure. They've got vacuum pressure. The light screen, 49-18 trying to get up. They left their bumper behind. That'll be an interesting decision for our officials. 9:48. Looking for a HAB 2 climb. 41-31, parked HAB 1. 3 seconds remaining on our match. 2-1. That's the end of quarterfinal number 7.
To calibrate and shift my state of mind. I'm about to flux, I'm about to flow. I'm about to blow. Time to start again.
feet. Life is but a fortune cookie puzzle to complete. A record's built to spin, the bubble wants to pop. So I'm about to drop, and my heart sinks. I watch the clock tick tock, been saving all the pain that I got. I can't wait to kick off my work shoes. And once I hit the spot, that's the greatest feeling I got. I can't wait to kick off my work shoes. But I'm not leaving till the whistle blows.
There at the end of our match, the Robocupy deployed. Their vacuum was good. They started to go up, but as they climbed, they left one of their four corner bumpers on the ground. That bumper was at level one. In order to have the level three achievement, you've got to have everything up at level three. So level one climb awarded to 49-18, and with that awarded, your final score. Your Blue Alliance moves on to the semifinals, 73-59. That means we've got to say goodbye to our number two Alliance, Alliance captain from Port Townsend, the Roboctopi, their first pick from the International School in Bellevue, the Titan Robotics Club, and 71-18, the Scottbots from Shorecrest High School. Let's give the Red Alliance a big round of applause as they exit our competition, and give a round of applause to the Blue Alliance as they move on to our semifinals.
Let's go ahead and introduce our next.